Myomo, which stands for My Own Motion, is a commercial stage medical device company, and we manufacture lightweight wearable robotics to conquer paralysis. So there are millions of people worldwide who've had a stroke or spinal cord injury, other neurological condition, who've lost the ability to use their arms and hands. And until now, they've been told, if you can't recover through rehab, get used to it, that's the way it's gonna be for the rest of your life. And we're showing that it doesn't have to be that way anymore. And we've already had hundreds of people around the world now starting to use our devices. Myomo was spun out of MIT back in 2006. The team of graduate students who developed the technology in Dr. Woody Flowers' lab at MIT had won the 50K MIT business plan, and based on that, spun the company out, developed the initial patents, and launched the company at that time. So several years ago, Congress passed the Jobs Act, which included a provision called Regulation A+, or Reg A+. And a few years ago, the SEC approved the rules by which earlier stage companies can access the public markets. So we went through that process, filed the necessary documentation, got our approval to market our IPO, which we completed in June of 2017. And as a result of that, we're now traded on the New York Stock Exchange American under the symbol MYO. And through the initial public offering plus a follow-on offering, we were able to raise nearly $20 million in the last year, which is now capital we're gonna use to now greatly accelerate the growth of the business. Boston is a great place to start and grow a young company. There's a lot of talent. In our case, we're looking for biomedical engineers, occupational therapists, software engineers. So great talent pool here. But more importantly is they've got the entrepreneurial startup mindset. You know, willing to take risks to work at a company that they really believe in the mission. And also there's this really terrific ecosystem for startup companies in the Boston area, whether it's investors, might be private individuals, venture capital firms, service providers such as law firms, accounting firms, marketing consultants, all kinds of expertise that you might need to access to build your business. And you can all get it here in the greater Boston area. Well, the Thursday events of the Venture Cafe at the CIC here are terrific. It's a great way after work to come over, have a drink, and just meet a lot of interesting people. So I've been here a couple dozen times. A group of us will often come up from the company. And what I would advise people to do is go out and introduce yourself. You know, don't just stay with your own little clique, but you'll meet lots of interesting people here, and they might be investors, might be employees, consultants, and so on. So it's just a great place to network. To me, innovation is a big idea that changes the status quo. Whether it's Amazon saying, we've got a new way to do retail marketing, to Myomo, basically conquering paralysis when individuals have been told, you'll never use your arms again. So really creating something big, something new, doing things differently is what innovation is for me.